On my 17th of March, la-di-da-di-da, a son was born to Mrs. Da-di-da. He had two arms, two legs, a nose, a mouth, an ass, and the usual little la-di-da-di-da. They duly christened him la-di-da-di-da. They gave his second name as la-di-da. And throughout his life, and he lived for 90 years, he was known as la-di-da-di-da-di-da. Now as he grew up, his la-di-da-di-da grew quicker than his other da-di-dum. When he was 15, everyone remarked on his great big la-di-da-di-da-di-dum. Now he met a girl in la-di-da-di-da. She was pretty though, a little la-di-dum. The reason he loved her best was all that he was she. She didn't mind his la-di-da-di-dum. Her mother was awfully
a la-di-da-di-da.
Her father was completely da-di-do. They sat down to dinner of salmon mayonnaise and a bowl of la-di-da-di-da. Now all went well to la-di-da-di-da. He bent to take a bite of la-di-do. He tipped the plate of salmon mayonnaise, fell on his la-di-da-di-do. Her mother cried loudly, la-di-da-di-da. Her father sought a mo-di-dum. Her mother said, dear, you must try to find a boy with a small la-di-da-di-da-di-dum. But they married in the spring of la-di-da-di-dum and honeymooned in la-di-da-di-dum. Then they found they couldn't get in the double bed for his great big la-di-da-di-dum. So they decided, la-di-da-di-da, to use two beds for da-di-dum. They slept together, and they used the other one, just to rest his la-di-da-di-dum. On the 19th of June, in la-di-da-di-da, he took ill with an attack. He took ill with an attack of da-di-dum. They wrapped him in bandages that ended with a bow round his la-di-da-di-da-di-da-di-dum. He died on the morning of la-di-da-di-dum, a victim of dreaded da-di-dum. They placed him in a coffin, but they couldn't have shut the lid for his great big la-di-da-di-da-di-dum. So the undertaker, la-di-da-di-da, decided on a plan for da-di-dum. He made another coffin, roughly 3x2x1, just to take his la-di-da-di-da-di-dum. Now it says on his tombstone, la-di-da-di-da, the son of la-di-da-di-da-di-dum. Here lies the body, and in the next grave of wood one, lies his da-di-da-di-da-di-da-di-dum. Here lies the body, and in the next grave up and one lies his daddy, 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 daddy.